Well, their children didn't show up to class, so the parents ended up in handcuffs. Local law enforcement hopes it sends a strong message to parents to get involved in their child's lives. Well, tonight, KCRA3's Leticia Ordaz spoke with some mothers who spent the day behind bars.
My son is in a charter school program, and they still arrested me.
Tonight, this mother, who would not give us her name, was released after spending the entire day locked up at the Sacramento County Jail.
How did you feel, though, to be arrested today?
It's degrading. It's humiliating. It's harassment.
Today, 100 officers throughout Sacramento joined forces with the district attorney's office to arrest nearly 40 parents who had warrants for not sending their children to school.
The importance is that we want to get a message to the parents that you need to send your kids to school every day and be on time every day. We want to get those kids educated so they don't fall in the cracks, they don't get in trouble with the law.
It's a message this parent got quickly.
Make sure your kids go to school.
When she was released from jail this evening, she was too upset to talk. Her brother, Richard, who would only give us his first name, told us the truancy sweep targeting parents was unfair and humiliating.
Oh, I'm not happy because I feel it was a waste of time. I feel that they could have spent this time going after criminals, looking for a child, not doing a truancy sweep.
See the hoods that they're wearing. Obviously, they know the school has cameras.
Vince Matranga is the police chief for the Sacramento City Schools. He can only hope this sweep will get more students in the classroom during school hours and fewer teens destroying school property after hours.
When kids don't go to school, everyone loses.
Many parents are bailing out of jail tonight, but one mother who's been arrested before will have to stay here for 45 days. In Sacramento, Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 reports.